Microsoft. This is called SCPP. This is in Microsoft. This is a Texapon. This is a soda hash. This is our colorants. This is our caustic soda. This is my patient. It seems nice. This is my phone. This is my phone booster. And this is my suffix. Yeah, this is my core suffix. This is my mixing bowl. And this is my soaking. I'll use this. I'll be using this for my soaking instruments. I'll use to soak my caustic soda and my soda hash. I'll soak it separately. That's what I have to hear. So, I'll be using this as my soaking instrument to soak this down for it to dissolve. So, I'll be taking just three spoons of this. So, I'll be taking three spoons of my caustic soda also. My caustic soda, I'll have to add water to it. Next thing now is to mix my nitrous, my sulfate. This is my sulfate. You get a bowl for your sulfate. So I'm using, this is my sulfate, Texapon. So I'll be taking just first one of my Texapon. So I'll mix my sulfate with my Texapon together. This is the mixture of my sulfate with my Texapon. This is my nitrosol. You need to mix this nitrosol with water in another bowl. When mixing this nitrosol, you need to have enough of water. Because I'm making just a few quantities, I decided to put just 2 cups of water. So I will be having like 2 spoons of my nitrosol. You have to stir it very well. So this is the mixture of my water with nitrosol. So the next thing now, I'll have my Texapon with suffocate. So I'm mixing it. The liquid of my caustic soda. So I have to pour it inside. You mix it very well. The next thing now is my soda hash. This is my STPP. I'll be adding 2 spoons of my STPP. Before you add it, you need to put it in a container and add water to it. To mix it together, my STPP with water, so I have to add it here. I'll just add 2 teaspoons of my phone booster. My liquid soap is coming up. Look at this, so fine and fresh. Look at this. Colorant. So before you add it, you need to put it inside a bowl and add water to it. So this is my colorant. I've mixed it with water. I'll just add little. I'll add a few of these to this.